Hi po, so this is Future Editing Steph and kakatapos ko lang i-edit tong video na papanoorin nyo right now. But before we actually start, may mga gusto lang ako sabihin, which is very important. Short and simple lang naman siya, so I hope you guys don't click out of this video agad. If you want, I'm gonna be putting timestamps sa comment section down below para mapuntahan nyo na lang yung actual start ng video na to. But anyways, number one, ang gusto ko lang sabihin is that the songs included in this video is not complete. In my opinion kasi, halos lahat naman ng K-pop songs na na-release ng 2010 hanggang 2019 are very iconic, kaya hindi ko magawang kumuha lang ng top 10 or top 20 favorite songs ko. Kaya as of the moment, yung somewhat complete K-pop Spotify playlist ko has over 100 songs. And putting all 100 songs in one video is impossible for me to do kasi feeling ko buong araw ako mag-film if gusto ko mangyari yun. Kinaya ko lang mag-film ng 3 hours which covered less than 50 songs. Pero ang makikita nyo dito sa video na to is less than 50 songs kasi nahirapan ako mag-minimize ng 3-hour long footage into a less than 15-minute video. And I know you guys don't like watching long-ass videos. Kaya if ever man na nabitin kayo sa video na to, I'm willing to do a part 2. And if hindi enough yung part 2, I'm going to do a part 3. Just like and comment down below. Yung second thing naman na gusto ko sabihin is just a reminder na this is my playlist. Nakasulat naman si siguro yun sa title ng video na to na this is my playlist. Ilang beses ko ulitin yon. Baka kasi, baka lang, may mga nega dyan na magalit sa akin na hindi ko linagay yung favorite artist or yung favorite songs nila dito sa video na to. Ako kasi, pili-pili lang naman yung mga pinapakinggan ko, kaya medyo mainstream yung mga linagay ko dito sa video na to. Kaya I'm very open to suggestions. I'm willing naman to listen to new things and discover new artists. As I've mentioned a while ago, yung playlist ko nga is somewhat complete. So, kahit papano, madadagdagan talaga yon. So please, if may suggestions kayo, simply, peacefully comment it down below. Okay? And then yung last and third thing na gusto ko sabihin sa inyo is that this video is very chaotic. We were all over the place. Me and my cousin had loads of fun filming this video and I hope that our action doesn't translate into something that's offensive kasi hindi naman talaga yun yung gusto namin iparating. I hope na hindi nyo isipin na dinudungisan, pinapangitan, or linalait namin yung artist or yung kanta nila kasi hindi naman talaga yun yung ginagawa namin. We really just had fun and I hope you guys don't take this video too seriously. That's all lang naman yung gusto ko sabihin. Please enjoy this video. Hi guys, it's Steph. Yes. So yun, for today's video, mag-chill, mag-jamming kami sa mga kanta, K-pop.
Okay.
Nakakainta. Yun lang, so start na tayo. Tara, dali.
Oh, bilis na ako. Kanina ang tagal ah.
Eh, kasi ang dami natin sap-sap kanina eh. Eto, okay. Tayo, ano mo? You're perfect. Nakakainis si Joyce. Yeah, okay. No. Yes or no, yes or no, whoa, oh, oh. SMH. Oh, ah. I'm 36 but so fresh. Ooh. Champagne, showtime. I'm 36 but so fresh. Ito, sayawin mo.
Ano ka ba? Ganun din ba?
Hindi, yung
dun, 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 dun.
Ano nga pala? Nakakainis din ganyan.
Narinig nyo ba?
Diba? Yan na, ito na yan na. Yung ganun.
Wait, wait, wait.
Dali, dali, tayo, 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 tayo. Ito di mo to alam, kaya ako lang.
Ano yan?
Infinite to eh. Ah. Sayo ko man lang.
Me.
Memorize kayo sa'yo neto dati. Sumayo ka.
Yeah, babe. Naisulteta. Sahan-sahan niya.
Hi Hi guys, so yun, hindi pala ako nakapag-film ng proper outro for this video. That's why I'm just popping up here to tell you guys that this marks the end of this video. And gusto ko lang isingit na napansin ko dun sa intro kanina na yung mukha and yung expression ko is medyo serious. Kaya nagmukha akong galit. Pati yung pagsalita ko is medyo paggalit na ewan na hindi ko din mag-gets. Yun, alam ko na wala may pake and baka walang nakarating dito sa dulo ng video. Pero gusto ko lang sabihin na nagme-memorize lang kasi ako ng lines ko kanina dun sa intro. Kaya ganun ka-serious yung face ko. Medj, nairita lang ako ng slight sa tone ng voice ko kanina pati sa mukha ko. Kaya ako siya ina-address dito sa dulo ng video. Pero yun lang. Bye-bye!